What is up? You guys, welcome to episode 2 of Let's Play Border. Did I just say Borderlands? What game are we playing today? Bioshock Infinity episode 2. I did do a Borderlands episode. Or wait, I'm going to do it after, but it's uploaded different ways. So I really wanted to play this game really badly because I just remember last time we had this problem where we were having problem not even getting through the freight crates. That little pull freight crate thing. I actually found out how to do it. It was a stupid thing I made a mistake on. So yeah, after watching I just kept going along. And I couldn't when will I wanted to go back play it right away after I looked at it after editing when I was about to go export all the game footage so I can and then put it into Final Cut to edit the other stuff. I had to cut the footage where my recording center, I had to cut the footage where beginning where I using my desktop screen. Where I have to click the game, I click record, but I see a little bit on my desktop screen and a stop screen to where we were not. So basically, whoa! You have to go there, but I knew where to go. Look at the freight crate. I drank the wrong
thing. What the doctor ordered.
So we're gonna go see where we are right now. Okay, let's go.
Die already!
Oh, that was awesome. Did you just see that? You see this here? This lever had to be pulled. That freaking ambush me and stupid. Sounds like I was like those things are gone. You see all that bullets are gone? That's because that. I'm gonna have to smash you. You got me some ammo, way more stuff. This is where we're supposed to be, right? Caution, close off limits, what the heck? Well, did I come to the wrong area of the game? Okay, we are gonna literally have to explore to find a way out of here. So now because I might have budged it now again, I did it again. Oh, no, I didn't budge it. Oh, I did correct. Make this go faster. I'm gonna have to jump through the game. Yo, Vaughn. Yeah, if you guys wanna follow me, I'm Vaughn.
Stand down! Stand down!
He crossed the Delaware with flaming sword and the wings of angels. Watch
over. Oh, we're here. Let's get out of here.
Yo, that's a girl on him.
That's a little loud. To me, it's loud. I edit the audio a lot.
The Pinkertons. The drink. The gambler.
And of course, mana. And now, to repay a debt, you've come from my land.
I am not sure if I did come from your land. I don't know what I'm here for. The point is, I'm here for 24 minutes.
Prophecy is my business, Mr.
Mr. DeWitt, okay, I'm Mr. DeWitt.
Do you know why these men will die for it? Because I have seen their future in the glory. And hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia?
It's not my game only. I had several.
Bring us the girl and wipe
something
away
to do with
the
this game. There's a mock. They actually. I can hear the double the audio.
And again, the game it always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood.
Oh no.
You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came!
I'm not gonna. Whoa, what the hell is this?
Holy shit.
Bro can have any. Yeah, he got food, but he don't have it. Oh, I love the V-Smash. You guys remember that? You got the V-Smash attack kind of thing.
Gotta find the control to take this thing to Monument Island.
The Monument Island, that's where we're going. Yeah, this is where we're going. No, we're not going up here. Check these cores. Let's check these cores here. Yeah, I checked these cores. This one has... What the heck? Now it's... Blinking still. Should I just kill the priest?
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
What the heck? Oh, we're here.
Okay. I'm sure I can get this thing going.
Oh, look.
The Lord forgives everything.
Did I just get that because I killed the Lord Savior? Motherfucker! That man was just a thug. I had to use that. I don't know what the actual names I can give it up with.
Jesus! Pull out of here.
I didn't do it right. I just jumped out of the plane, thinking I can make it out. But I'm making this faster going. We're never gonna make it to Monument Island. I'm just worried. No sales. What the heck?
Electricity.
Do I have extra bullets? Do you have any extra? Enter purchase. Well, that gun's full enough. Talking about you. Okay, we're going into the next area. I have a timer set up this time, so I don't record on Jonas long episode, because this is better than best game I ever played, actually. Even better than Call of Duty. I wish they had the graphics. The graphic looking like the guns. They had the better guns. And we got it.
Oh, there it is.
Now find the girl. We are here. You're finding Barista.
That's why they got her locked up in this place.
Okay, so somehow... excuse me. Oh, excuse me again. I am burping like Burp City today. Okay, there is a way to do is over here, what we do is... Oh, there's another way here. Let's just find the girl. Okay, this is just the end, but not the girl. Oh!
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me, because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs, yes sir.
Sorry, I was here by the tail,
and they don't know whether to hang on
through that
or run.
Over here. Oh no, I said this one. Should I wait to do this? So why don't wait? Projector. And the clothes. Yeah. The push this. Lady's music.
It is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I.
Elizabeth.
I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tomb. Because they are the train which takes me to his station.
Where?
And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray. I will not board that train until...
That's where we need to go. That's her.
How do I get out of here? Help me! Yo, man, we found the girl. The guy is. What? I wanna play Skyrim. Can't come back in the thing. To do then don't come back. Okay, we're here. She's doing a painting. Okay, can I get out of here?
Whoa!
What the hell did you do?
I'm laying in a tram. Laying in a tram.
Gotta go get her. Nothing to do with the job at hand.
Come on, open the door.
This job's
time.
Oh, I'm outside.
Holy shit. All right, I can do this.
Oh, it's this scene, I've seen it. I've seen it in the, like, the behind the scenes of game making.
Stop it! Will you stop it? Not here to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out
get
of here.
Get away!
Get away. It did really good on the game.
Are you real?
The graphics are
real enough.
He's coming. You've gotta go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out, trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient, that's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
Here we go now. I have no guns anymore because someone stole my gun. Guns were coming in here. I'll be a second here, let me double check it with me. Okay, I'm gonna double check if we
call.
Oh, Isabel. Her name is Isabel.
It's his job to keep me locked up in here.
We'll see about that.
I'm gonna shoot you, but I'm not happy.
Why did you come here?
Why am I way behind? That's the next question.
This way, come on!
We're going back the way we started the game. We can't exactly search the one.
Wait!
Hurry!
Call the elevator!
What?
The hell is that? Press the button!
Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower.
Where'd it go at? Oh, the boat right there. You need to calm my senorita, or I will do it. Where do we go then?
This way. Be careful, Elizabeth.
How do you know my name?
Not now.
We'll tell you. Oh.
Try.
Okay, we're going to the right way, guys. Hold! There is a tank!
Which way?
Up! I'm only going to run the right way. Oh, we're going to the park. Can we get in the girl, or... Oh, Whoa. Game right now. Come on, man. You have to stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Whoa. I wasn't looking at the things a little bit. It has destroyed it. What is that? What the? How was that?
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt! Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt! Are you in there, DeWitt?
What do you want with her? Anna? Anna!
Actually, you know that scene we just came in through? That's a death. That's where you load up your death when you die from. This is different. This time we have to do it.
Anna.
No, it's me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living.
Back in the water, and
let me.
I'll be fine.
Oh, I know where we are now.
I said.
Now we know where we are.
Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Go on. I just
need it. Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Can we get up, please? We're just having too much cutscenes. We're gonna have to get the 20 minutes.
Where is she?
Hey, you see a young girl? Hey, I'm looking for a young girl.
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
Give me a minute, I'm just looking through the corpse. Miss Elizabeth.
The whole thing's rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
Miss it. Hey, Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Oh, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
Well, how about Paris?
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 Listen, how could we get there?
How do we?
That airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's
We're
go.
We're going to Paris.
Let's go right now.
Randomly tomorrow.
I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Oh, can you smell that? I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that. Start shooting unless somebody else does.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power.
I'm giving another kid.
Kinds of love with himself.
Yeah, you wanna?
Do you dislike the look of the prophet?
I'm getting some stuff into this. You have a, you automatically beast. Where the cocoa? Where the cocoa, bruh? Bruh! Mrs. Duet!
Huh. I fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain.
I've been easing the pain when you were dancing, little. It's a duet.
Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's to it.
And they go.
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this?
The duffer.
The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it.
The one on the left.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
That scene's that's different for everyone, guys.
Love it.
So you guys watch that. You can choose anyone.
I expected the bird.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Oh my god!
I don't understand.
My god!
It has to be. How Who else would do such a thing?
Why did
Are you all right?
That was my home.
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, Frederick!
Push over. Let's push her. I'm pushing her. But she's just moving around like crazy.
You'll set this right.
Your baby.
The sword of
vengeance. Looks like you're more weight every day.
Where was the song? Are you sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation?
Hey, hey, cop! Look at this one! He's suspicious, if you ask me!
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What is life done?
What did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
I'm just gonna open, click F everywhere so I can get some information, some food, some ammo even. I want ammo for my guns, but where are we supposed to go now?
I must take any task with more. Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back.
It's probably a good idea.
Are we working on this? Where am I going? I'm going lost, bud.
Mr. DeWitt!
Hey! Wallace Flintlock! It's the newest one in the series. I read it was delayed 3 times.
Are you a Duke?
Right. You know you got a kid and just smoking into the place. Alright, I'm telling you, kids soon. If I had ability, dude. Where's my lead? Oh, there's my lead. She follows me. Bing! Pew, 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 pew! Got to.
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Excuse me.
Yeah. You should, sure could benefit from a shot.
Hey, you want to watch out?
Yes,
I just swapped out.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady Airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend. Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Huh?
Mm-hmm. I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
Time we're done. I haven't taken a little bit more. We're ready. Give me a second. Execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
Oh no, the gunner.
What did you think was gonna happen?
We were gonna be mates! You recognize half.
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment.
Investment?
You will not be safe until you are far away from here.
Yeah, really.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. But that's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Soon we're gonna end this episode, guys. This is gonna be a long episode. What the? Yeah.
Let me see your hand. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
We are all not sure. We've been going through this entire game. I died twice just to get you here. Let's get to the Lady Airship and then that's it for today. Jumpo, where is the Lady Airship?
If your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on the side of the abyss.
So we're gonna go to the Lady Airship. That's the end. We're gonna go to Lady Airship. And that's it, guys. That will be the end of that episode. We'll go to the Lady Airship and get the Paris, I think. I have to find a saving. So I guess I have to move my microphone a little. Yeah, that's gonna be the last of it after the Lady Airship scene.
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
Let's open this gate.
power company.
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
There, let's go.
There it is. First lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock.
That will take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
All right. Booker. Should we head to the gondola? Or take a look around the boardwalk? I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful.
Fault. This man of the million,
summon a gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
They seem to be the controls of summoning.
The summoning?
This runs exclusively on shock.
Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Last convenient.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations? Or will you act? Act for your womenfolk. Act for your prophet. Act.
Let's go.
Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
So let's find another saving point and we're done for this.
Heard of this place before?
I thought we can. Didn't have to get.
I assumed Columbia was common knowledge. You're bleeding. Take this. That's all I have.
You were just a... We're not sure. We will see you guys. We'll see this episode
this
in the next.
Again.
I'll see you guys in the next episode of BioShock Infinity, episode 3. Let's see ya. Peace.